Back with more Mystery Case Files, 13th Skull. So, we just got into, what is it, Lewis and Mary's place, so now we get to investigate it. I know we're missing these insignias left and right. Key. Mint leaf. Oh my gosh. Tea strainer. Oh, and a clip. To get creepy. Oh, Mama Amy.
Good to see you again, child. What is it you brought with you? Why don't you let Mama Amy take a better look?
Why don't you let Mama Amy take a better look? I would love to let you take a better look.
Sure enough, this was fashioned to look like the man you are looking for. And I suspect it was found close to his belongings as well. What you've got here is a conjure of hoodoo, not voodoo, child.
Hoodoo?
Hoodoo is the opposite of voodoo. It's a good magic. The pins in the doll are wishes of kindness and hope. All Mary Lee's trying to do is help Mrs. Lawson get back her husband. Now, detective, you and I both know there's always suspects. If I were you, I would check the swamps again. The girl next door who works in the tavern, she knows her way around the backwaters real good. And detective, make sure your skull doesn't make 14.
She's got such a good voice.
Oh, how you doing, Shug? Thanks for running that gumbo down the way. I hope Cuda didn't fill you full of too many holes. Well, yeah, I know those pots like the back of my hand. Mama Amy's right, though. This time of night is no time to be wandering around out there. Besides, Shug, I'd love to help you, but I'm the only one working tonight. And right now, I got to attend to a toilet, went and got all backed up. A bar full of thirsty folks needs a working bathroom. Lamont usually fixes it, but he ain't here. Any chance I could ask one more favor? Here's the key to the cellar. Run down there and grab the plunger before folks start going in their britches.
Can I take the piece of paper? Yep, I just wanted to double check. Let me call Lamont, 555-3510. Okay, let's try it.
Hello, this is Lamont. You're who? You're doing, oh, you're fixing that toilet down. Okay, well, now there's a, we call this the secret sauce. This is how you gonna fix it. So, first of all, you want to stand in front of it, you know, like you're looking at it, and then you want to flush it 4 times. You want to plunge it 3 times, and then you want to flush it 5 more times. Now, you do that, and it'll get done. But, you know, I'd come down there and help you on account, but, you know, this humidity and the goiter, I mean, it's just acting up, and the kids are pranking me. So, okay, never mind. Bye-bye.
Okay. Okay, it says yay.
Oh, Shug, I love you. Thanks for fixing that toilet. Any chance I could offer you Lamont's job, seeing as how you doing it anyway?
How you still open it, you need Lamont? That's the real question.
Well, you're welcome to it if it still runs, though it's probably out of gas. Tell you what, though. You've been such a help tonight, I'm gonna fix you up. Tater's brother Bubba owns the gas station next door. He owes me a favor. How about I make a call and have him turn on the pumps for a few minutes,
Okay. And investigate the strange shack in the swamp. With the chainsaw, Mm-hmm. Okay.
What are you doing here?
Wait, what? My librarian still in the bar.
Well, hey there, detective. Any luck finding your missing man? Alice and Dennis Blanston. Never heard of them. But if you want, I can call my cop buddy over in Boudreaux and have him run those names for you. Just give me a sec. I really gotta go now that the toilet's working again.
Okay. Well, can I take out my chainsaw?
Absolutely. When we find the gold, we're going to have to get out of here fast. What do you mean you were spotted? Tell me you had your disguise on. You were right. The detective is starting to figure things out. Absolutely. When we find the gold, we're going to have to get out of here fast. I will, I will. We're on our way to meet you at the clearing in the swamp. Absolutely. When we find the gold, we're going to have to get out of here fast. I don't think our cover with the ghost is holding up. We've got to find those skulls. We'll get rid of the detective when we leave. Don't worry. I hid the computer password behind the picture of the kid and the dog.
Behind the kid and the dog. Pretty sure it's upstairs somewhere. Oh my gosh, I can't even read y'all. 4X33A7. Is that it? I can't remember. Yes.
Detective, glad I got you. This is Vinton shooting from down at the Swaller? Listen, I had my buddy in Boudreaux run the names on those IDs, and the results aren't good. Alice and Dennis Blanston are convicted felons with warrants and arrest records that run all the way from kidnapping to robbery and even murder. There are no Lawsons. Those folks must have heard stories about the treasure and claim to have inherited the house. You got to get out of there.
Confront them at the clearing. What about the little girl?
To Crown's old home was the easy part.
Solving all of his riddles proved to be a bit more challenging.
We knew the neighbors would leave us alone because of their foolish urban legend. My husband's disappearance only made them more cautious, which gave us a reason to call in a professional.
With a little bit of research, we found just the right person to figure out what we couldn't.
Just think, Detective. You're only 13 skulls away from locating a treasure lost to the ages.
Now, find all the skulls, put them in order, or I'll feed you to the gators.
Investigate the paintings in the manor.
No funny business, Detective. I'm gonna be behind you the whole time.
I guess I gotta go to this one I couldn't figure out. What is this? Why are these burnt?
Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Confused. Well, what does it look like?
Use those intuitive skills.
Him pieces.
Keep moving.
What is this? I don't know where or what the picture's supposed to look like.
I've got my eye on you, Detective. No fast moves.
I wish it locked in place or something.
Find the skulls, detective!
Okay, that's helpful.
Now, detective, you're running out of time. Don't have much time.
I don't know what this is. That doesn't go there. Okay.
Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Okay, so I'm missing a leg, which is it here? Part of the sword.
Now, detective, you're running out of time.
Oh no, that goes there. Hmm.
keep moving. Don't even think about running.
Where's his leg at?
Got my eye on you, Detective. No fast moves.
This is hard. Okay, that's a scarf. Okay. Oops, no. I'm gonna put these back. Put this over here.
Hurry up, okay. Detective!
Okay. How are we supposed to know how to do this? So everything but the bottom, except for this one. I need the other half of the... Wait, is it this? Yes. Okay. That's not where it's supposed to be. Are these like the edge pieces? Oh, maybe they are the edge pieces. Okay.
Find the skulls, Detective!
Okay, that works. Okay.
Nice!
Oh my gosh! Good lord. Okay. Oh shit, I didn't know this was one. Okay, hold on.
Make this harder than it has to be. Don't even think about running.
Okay.
up, detective!
Okay.
Use those intuitive skills. I've got my eye on you, detective. No fast moves.
Oh my gosh, I hate these puzzles. Whenever I back out, will it reset? No. Maybe. So this is at the bottom. I need to get these and these to switch.
Time. Thank you. Getting closer,
oh my gosh.
Detective.
That took forever.
Now, Detective, you're running out of time.
Inspect a piano in the manor. Music room for more map pieces.
Have much time. Keep moving.
Oh, wait, what's this? Okay. Hat, the flower, and the fleur-de-lis. Okay. The hat, the flower, and the fleur-de-lis. This is correct. So,
Detective! Trying my patience. Running out of time. Mm. don't have much time.
Hat. Okay, so I got the top. Fleur-de-lis is at the bottom.
Use those intuitive skills.
Let's get all of the fleas to the bottom.
Keep moving.
Oops, wrong one. Flowers.
Don't even
we're getting closer, Detective.
Oh, that worked. Oh. Oh, that worked. So do I have to go back out so I have to make 81 and then push the button? 64.
You are trying my patience.
It's 81. Oh, yep, yep, that's it. So 55. And 16, that's 48. That's 55. Yes. Then 144. Yes.
Use those intuitive skills.
64. 32, that's 96. Number 100 and what? 114. It's 96. 114.
Keep moving.
Seven. Oops. And then 94.
Don't even think about running.
So that would be 14. Is that it? Yes.
Nice work, detective.
Examine the fountain outside the manor to gather more map pieces. Oh, with this? Oh.
You are trying my patience.
Four and then one.
Harder than it has to be.
Don't even think about running.
Getting closer, Detective. You might live through this after all.
All right. Get the final parts of the map from the contraption in the graveyard.
Use those intuitive skills.
Don't!
We're getting closer, Detective.
Oh. Okay, investigate the cannons in the swamp.
I'll wait here. But I've got my eye on you, Detective.
I guess I was supposed to unlock this first. No, maybe not. Okay, I'm just gonna go to the swamp entrance.
We don't have much time. Now, Detective, you're running out of time.
Wait, I'm confused. I'm so confused. Oh, I hate these. It's this one. So is it? But it's at the beginning of the swamp, so I guess it's right here. So it's XXV1?
Keep moving.
Nope. You know what? Before I start working on this, because this video, I just noticed that this video has ran long as all get out. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to save solving this, shut your mouth, alligator, for the next video. Alright, thanks for hanging with me, guys. I'll catch you in the next one. Bye!